Morgan again, and today I am back to do a unit from a new company. Well, it's not really new, but this is my first time dealing with this company, and it is called Evil Wigs. I'm sure you guys have heard of the company before. I decided to get a U-part wig from Evil Wigs. This is like a custom wig, so I thought it was so cool. Like, I looked at the site and I was like, I really want to try one of these U-part wigs. They have lace around it, and you know, it seems like it's really undetectable. So let me go ahead and try this. So basically, my wig came in a box, pretty much like a shoe box like this. It's wrapped up in plastic, of course, with the netting. With your wig, you will get a nice little dandy comb and a wig cap. And this is just like a tan wig cap. And then you'll get a user manual, and this pretty much just tells you, you know, how to, you know, apply your wig and stuff like that, and you know, all of that. Yes, so let's talk about the wig. This is a Indian Remy U-part wig. The color is in jet black. Now, the construction of this wig is really cool. As you can see, there is like lace that's around the U-part. You would cut the U-part out, the lace out of the U-part, and there's combs that are all over the inside of the cap. There's combs in the back, there's combs on the side, there's combs at the U-part section. So it's constructed very, very well. The hair, the Indian Remy, feels really good. It's kind of coarse, and which is something that I like. The only thing that I wish there was more of is like more hair. But I mean, when you get like these kind of units, like, there's only but so much hair that you'll actually get. The hair is actually 24 inches, so it goes all the way down to like my waist here. The hair comes completely straight, but I decided to go ahead and cut and style the hair. I do have some clips of me cutting and styling the hair, so you guys had to stay tuned for that. But basically, like, the U part here, I got a 0-inch parting. I believe you have different parting widths that you can get. I wanted to get the smallest parting because I didn't want to put a lot of hair out. Also, you have the option of having a middle part, a right part, a left part, whatever kind of part that you want. When I told the company what the specifics that I wanted in the hair, it took about, I want to say, maybe 2 weeks to construct, because it was a custom unit. If it was a stock unit, I'm pretty sure it would take much, you know, shorter time than that. But since it was a custom unit, it took about 2 weeks. Now, my fault, I actually did not measure the parting when I braided my hair underneath. The part is a little bit bigger than what my hair is parted in, so I kind of had to manipulate it a little bit so that the parting wasn't so big here. Not a big deal though. But other than that, I think the hair is super gorgeous. I love it. As you guys can see, look at that, it's so pretty. Yeah, so far I really am liking Evil Wigs. This is my first time wearing the hair and constructing the hair, so yeah, we'll see how it goes later on. I know Indian Remy sometimes tends to get a little rough, and you have to go ahead and you know, make sure you shampoo it really good and all that, so we'll definitely see how that goes. I guess that's it. I don't really have anything else for you guys. I can't think of anything else. I hope that you guys enjoy this, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye.